Well, I got myself a new car, since 44 years old. It's currently not running, but it's worth its weight in gold.